Next, I apologize. Yeah, yeah. We'll be here.
I don't know. You know we ate into two?
Rock solid.
I'm leaving it to you.
My mom has to pick us up.
Who?
My mom. 20.
Too blue.
20 minutes. Or we can, I don't know.
Come on over, Jerry. Hold on.
Jim.
Jerry wants to talk.
Okay,
we have four. I got that confirmed.
So what did you have on there? The first one, he came in. That's where I was talking to him, and I was watching. He took him over. But then with the second one, he sent him even tighter. That's the one that I took away. The last one.
I didn't see it, but I trust the judge.
We got a 2 and a 2.
And then the other rest, we got a 4.
Oh, I'm going to
confirm 4, yeah.
Four?
Yeah.
Wait, I need to change it to 4.22.
Go ahead, Jim. Continue.
Dan Veer, Chicago Wrestling.
We'll do that right now.
Match 6.
Huh? Oh, good.
Dan Veer, match 6.
It's not. Wait, is it fine?
Your computer's out of bounds, it's because four,
three, two,
I'm gonna try to
four reps. Okay. All right, thanks. Criteria.
I used to look at the paper, 8-8. Red.
It's red. Red's got 2 4s.
Let me see. That's right. That should be a 4, not 2 2s.
Those 2 2s?
Yeah, it should be a 4.
Can you delete them?
They got 2 2s. It's red.
For blue?
Yeah, so blue has 2 2s and a 4. Red has 2 4s. So
yeah.
One more 2. No, he's good. Now these 2 need to be, these need to be a 4 instead of 2 2s. So it's 1 4.
So delete those 2?
Yeah, so one, change one of those to a 4. So delete one. And change the other one, change this other red to a 4. DJ. Make that a four.
Right?
Now change this. It's two twos. So this one has to be two twos.
This one?
Yeah, this one. Change that to a two. So we add another two. There we go. Thank you. What happens, the first criteria goes by who has the highest score points, so a 4 beats 2.
And it has been picked up. If you have picked it up, it's just a fanny pack. Please return it to the head table. There's nothing in it that will be of value to you, but it is of value, of course, to our athletic trainers. Thank you.
You hear what Brock and Mike are going to reassign us, so we're going to shut the mat down?